也不用废话了，直接看他帮我们准备的前情提要。Go。
Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They lived in peace until hunters took their dad away. The wolf brothers wandered for days and nights, learning how to live on their own for the first time. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one.Was not an ordinary wolf, but a super wolf. They decided to head south to the distant land of their ancestors. But the journey was long and dangerous. Still, the wolf brothers made new friends on the way. They learned more about the world, but danger seemed to always follow them after a bad accident.They were separated. The big brother had been hurt, and the hunters finally captured him. They put him in a cage, but when he finally escaped, he went to search for his little brother. He soon found out that the little wolf had joined a coyote cult, and he would not leave them. Suddenly, their mother showed up after all that time. She said,She came to help rescue him. They begged the coyote leader, but she would not release the little wolf. He was their idol. So the big brother had to kill her so they could escape. The wolf brothers, now reunited, followed their rogue mother far into the desert to her hideout.
所以我们昨天最后杀了那个什么女的那个牧师，邪教牧师之后，就跟着妈妈走了。哦，七个礼拜之后了。然后我们到了亚利桑那。
Wake up, Sean. Dude, come on.
What? What time is it?
Get up. It's so beautiful. Check it out. So?
Yeah, okay. Good call. Wow. That's amazing.
I know.
我们头发长出来了。
Is your eye okay?
Yeah. It just itches.
他们两个发型都变回来了。
It's okay, Nano.
I
promise.
Yeah. Okay.
I love you. No matter what happens, you hear me?
Yeah. I love you too.
好悲，看两个妮呢。
Diaz brothers, always.
就他们没有跟他们妈妈走。
So.Are you still having those bad dreams? You know, about Lisbeth?
No, I just think about what happened.
I do too. But she was gonna hurt you and kill me.
I know, dude. That was scary. She got what she deserved.Do you feel bad about it?
Yes. I wish things were different. But we can't go back.
Good. I'm kind of glad she's dead. Sean, are we criminals now?
他现在才意识到吗？
Sort of. We did a lot of illegal shit. If the cops catch us, we'll be judged for what we did. That's for sure.
I won't let them get us.
Well, we're almost at the border. Finally.
I like it here, but...We'll have to leave soon. I know.
I'm sorry, Anna.
Sean, I know it's been a long time. Can you tell me the rest of the wolf story?
Oh. Yeah. I can tell you. Been forever since we left off.
Way too long.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay.So, thanks to their mama wolf, the wolf brothers barely escaped from the coyote cult. She led them to her secret lair deep in the Red Desert. The wolf brothers rested for a while, but at some point, they'd have to continue their journey south. They were closer than ever to their father's land, but between them and their destination,
The evil Chupacabra, and they would have to fight it together.
Excuse me, who's telling the story?
You are.
Excuse me?
It's my story too, right?
Yeah, that's true. Okay then, so what happens next?
Okay. So the wolf brothers encounter the evil Chupacabra.
Chupacabra.
And he attacks them. He's very dangerous. But the little wolf uses his powers to crush him. They arrive in the magic land as heroes. Because they have defeated the beast.
Okay, Stephen King Jr. You win.Let's pack this shit up and head back to town. Gotta clean up our stuff before we leave. This place is too pretty. I'm glad we had these. Not a fan of desert critters.
好，这是我们上次停留的地方。凯伦想谈谈。我们找回了丹尼尔，但是付出了什么代价？我到底做了什么？为什么？我当时有选择吗？现在要赶快逃出这个鬼地方。还好凯伦在开车。我们需要喘口气，睡一觉，忘记过去。Bla bla bla， Sarah Lee， 这些需要赶快过去。悠悠。5月15日，凯伦住在一个沙漠公社里，没开玩笑，他说是非建制社区。这地方叫世外桃源，只有30人断断续续的住在这里。这地方太奇怪了，但这片沙漠却让人兴奋，一个完美的藏身之处。丹尼尔还是感觉很困惑，饱受愧疚感的折磨。他想不明白发生了什么，所有的洗脑，所有的谎言。蒂斯贝斯牢牢抓住他的创伤，尽我所能帮他恢复。希望他们现在没事了。凯伦也帮了不少忙，他很擅长延迟。那封雅各和萨拉的信让他很开心，但你也需要更多朋友，我也是。他们真是激情满满耶，这两个兄弟俩。凯伦住在一起太疯狂了，他离家后的第一次，他正尽自己最大的努力，但我还是没有准备好打开心扉。或许我会永远恨他，也许我会解决这个问题，但你也正在恢复，我能看出来他很喜欢妈妈回来了。但你也超人这里不是什么秘密，没人在意，他们都能接受他，他不觉得这是一个可以利用起来为自己谋利的东西，让人振奋。嗯吼，谁会到处乱说呢？我们自己本身就是疯狂的杀人，大卫。所以这个叫世外桃源的地方是你自己创造出来的。John 在这里摆放了很酷的雕像，她是个又酷又阳光的女人，算是最像凯伦闺蜜的人了。看起来是屌炸天的装饰纹身，今天过得很从容。亚瑟和丹利住在镇子唯一像样的房子里，他们10年前一直开的，现在他们曾经的生活之上。这两个人不停互相捉弄，但他们又如此鼓舞人心。年老的情侣，年轻的爱。先收到一封凯西的来信，感觉很好，想再见到他，总有一天。这地方让我想画画，能永远盯着这些峡谷。丹尼尔需要发泄，他已经连续几周做噩梦，梦到哈文角和 Heaven Point 跟 Deep Space， 还会因为我的眼睛感到愧疚，需要想办法帮他消化这些。凯伦跟我们讲了一个很酷的露营地点，徒步穿梭山谷，走了很远才到顶，感觉很久没有过长途拉练训练，得训练一下心肺能力了。伙计，别倒下。大雄星座人马座，可能是有史以来最好的观测角度。多亏有亚瑟望远镜，要看一整晚的星星了。但你也看起来很开心。所以我们是5月12日离开 Heaven Point， 然后经过了七周，他刚刚讲七周吧，一个半月左右。到了亚利桑那的峡谷。纪念品。 这是什么？哦，这是狗狗，狗狗的骨头。他那个应该是有提示我们什么可以收集。这个这里有个可以东西可以收集。现在画个画。
Sketching time. Good idea. I'm glad you can still draw after. You know.
Me too, Daniel. But if I can see it in my mind, I can still sketch anything. Almost.
We'll see about that.
Very funny. Smart ass.
I'm kidding.
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
My back hurts a little. I'm glad we're sleeping in our bed tonight. Hey, can you draw me as a superhero? Like, striking a pose over the canyon.
I can try. Rough looks cool, but messy. Should I keep going? Tada. Finished.
Let me check it out. Yeah, that's cool. But he doesn't look as badass as me.
Hmm. 还想当 badass?
哦 It's so nice and cool in the morning here.Then it gets so hot.
Every star looked the same until we used Karen's old guidebook.
I swear Dad had that same book in the garage.
Yeah, I think he did.
Why did he never show it to us?
Maybe it reminded him of Mom too much.
Oh. Yeah, right.Hey, I can help. Just tell me what you want to put in there.
You are the man. Pretty useless with the crazy moonlight we had. But it scares the coyotes away. God damn. That food was amazing. Thanks, Joanne. Yep.Still need our processed sugar in this hippie desert. Yo, Captain Cam, can you take these away?
Sure.
Perfect formation.
他越来越熟练了。牛逼。
Let's clean up this mess.
Not if it cleans up by itself.
Stop. Daniel.
Can't catch it.Huh?
No shit. Now cut it out.
Jeez, you're no fun.
so incredible to see all those stars and planets up close. It's like we're right there.Activate flashlight. And no funny business.
Of course not. On the way. I hope we could go watch the stars again. Mom said there's a moon eclipse coming up soon.
I'm in. This place is cool. I could just move here. Well, let's hit the trail, cowboy.
他在干嘛？
What are you doing? What the fuck, dude? Don't do that.
What's wrong?
Stop messing with it, man.
What's the big deal? Look.
Seriously? What did you do that for?
Whatever.That thing could sting us to death.
So what? You just torture it? Jeez.
Dude, I didn't even kill it. I was just goofing around.
Let's just head out now.
他的驾驶观已经崩坏了。
I wish we saw more falling stars. Or any.
That's what you get for taking a piss when the only one fell.
Ugh. You could have warned me quicker. At least we got to see Mars. That was so cool Arthur and Stanley let us use the telescope.
Yeah. These guys are real cool.
Mm-hmm. 这边吧。哇，这里有个东西。
Daniel didn't freak out once last night.
Think Joanne will let me help her with the sculpture when we get back?
Hell yeah. You're like the magic assistant.
It's nice to be able to use my power out here. Not hide it.
Yeah. Karen was right. They're all cool with it.
Mom doesn't say much about my power. Why do you think?
She's confused.
Like, what do you mean? She's my mom.
Well, you know, I mean, she hasn't seen you for years. Not sure she can deal with all of this at the same time.
Huh. It must be weird for her.
I hear you.
My legs are gonna be like yours after all this hiking now.
Hey, see this? Looks like the ones you did back in that cabin. When you got sick.
Oh, totally. Wait, does that mean other people were here?
Of course. Maybe someone from away did it.
Oh.I bet it was Joanne.
Damn. I've got the munchies. Hope Karen has some food. Amazing that anything can grow out here.
Does it ever rain in the desert?
Well, oh, good question. Now what the hell is that? Daniel, I see something behind this rock. Can you bring it over?
Ah, gotcha. I see. Here it comes. Ooh, look at that. So cool.
Yep. We're taking this treasure.
...电焰瓶取得...这是什么？不知道是啥，但感觉蛮酷炫的。
I wish I had the power to fly. It'd be such a short hike.
's gonna take a couple hours to get back. Time to go.
Ooh, ooh.
Hey.You know who I'd see having a trailer out here?
Where were we? Who?
Brody. He'd love it. Like, he could have his own radio station and everything.
Yeah, definitely. It would be so cool to have him around.Hey, need help getting down?
Dude, I got this. See? Easy peasy.
Until you fall on your ass.
Yeah, but I didn't. Ooh, look! Look! Oh man, I just saw a cool
looks like a job for our local super psychic boy. Yeah, and you scared it.
I know.
他好像发现了什么？
So, maybe he can help us get out of here.
I'll try. Step back.
Be super careful.
Holy shit.
Boom. Easy peasy.
Nice, man.
Boom.
Go see what Joanne is doing.
Go for it. I have to bring back the telescope to Stanley and Arthur. Went to town for weekly supplies. Some pancakes left in the kitchen? Back soon.
我们刚刚是就把那个东西塞到我们口袋里面了，到底怎么塞的啦
？Daniel, you copy?
Yes, I read you. 10-4.
I have a pancake alert in the kitchen. Repeat, pancake alert.
Whatever. Joanne has waffles. Over and out.
10-4. No flying pancakes today. Nice mess. Daniel will never change. It's nice to play games with Daniel again. Karen likes to join us too. Still can't believe she's kept it. Karen taught me some cool off-the-grid shit.
Oh, 花花。
Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now.
Hoiji? 哪里有灰机?
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
听到灰机的声音，可是没看到灰机。
Okay. Just draw now. Don't think about anything else. Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now.
How cute! 那个大狼耳朵。
Now I can see why Karen likes it out here. It just took a while. She really doesn't want to be a part of society. Except just this tiny one. She did screw us over, though. But Daniel's so happy to have her back. Get to know her. I still don't know how I feel. Water management is kind of a big thing around here. Dude, we could put red food coloring in the water and turn this into a blood tank.
Oh, yes. Then I could be Zomboy fighting vampires. Sucks that we can't get food coloring out here.
could also try to be self-sufficient when we're in Mexico.
Nipping.
Karen practices what she preaches. She barters with her food, not money. Excuse me, water boy. Did you remember to feed the crops?
I never forget. Ask mom. But no way I could grow stuff like she can. Maybe in Mexico.
Oh yeah. We can grow a lot of stuff there. Guess people came here with these and never left. This part of town is dead this time of year. I should stay around here.
This is what? 站在某个上面。站在某个东西上面。
More like no service anywhere. Ooh, Karen, you are so busted. Hey, do you miss Beaver Creek?
I miss having a house. But the town was kind of dead.But I really miss Chris. And Grandma and Grandpa. I'm just glad we still have family out there.
Looking at this place.I see that Karen really wanted to get away from it all.
Mm-hmm.
Literally. Karen did help us a lot since she found me and Daniel. Better late than never.
盘，我们要拿 USB 干嘛？
She's really good at rewriting her own life.
我是一单，我是一条，我看来我是一单，我是一条孤单的莫比乌斯带。我刚到终点，就回到起点，我只是自己甘心接受新的面孔。逃离一切的特权，再重新写一份草稿。女神嘲笑计划，她为我指明那一页多年未曾注意的章节。走向幽灵般的沙漠，种子归来已成幼苗，露出他们的年龄和力量。现在我重新向前，恐惧与希望层层叠叠，为太阳的孩子洗去尘埃。
This one's pretty intense.
不要相信。
Think I get it.
我将在自己身上后教堂之外找到灵魂。奇迹不过是睡觉、吃饭和做爱，没有麻烦的一天怎么过得到晚上？现在我们跑向天堂的顶端。呜、哦，假先知的梦幻被自我与信仰吞没。燃烧的十字架倒下之时，砸向你残忍的天使。我是浮华的篝火，待到大体溃败，我们都被淹洪水掩盖，就像海市蜃楼的。玻璃，若我相信。 翻成中文也感觉有点绕口。
Wow. I hope Karen sends this to Clarence Steven.
Mom and Dad. 想写这封信已经有一阵子了，我知道已经过了好久了，所以今晚我坐在这里，想着我十年前就应该写下的话。你们过去常说万事皆有因，我们那时候曾因此生长。我现在明白了，今晚我在沙漠中想要联系你们，一定也是有原因的。我知道过去差不多十公里，我只给你们打过一次电话，写过六封信。对不起，我没想伤害你们，也绝对不是为了惩罚你们，像你们说的那样。别笑我。我只是不知道说什么或写什么。诗人也有文思枯竭、思维受阻的时候，就好像我离开 S 威特万之后，你们不得不把我阻隔在你们的生活之外一样。我理解，面对一个问题儿童，无法满足你们期待的独生女，只能用这样的办法。无可否认的是，我确实辜负了你们，但是你们为人父母对子女的期待成了一种重量，这也辜负了我。对于我的未来，你们有着十分死板的看法，这让我没有机会探索真正的自我。你们想让女儿快乐的成长，找份好工作，嫁个好丈夫，安静下来，传宗接代，相夫教子，好延续郊区居民的生活方式。我不是这种人，我知道你们成长于不同的时代和文化中。我不明白你们的观点，正如你们不理解这个固执的女儿。或许当时我们之间鸿沟太大，根本无法沟通。丹尼尔出生后，你们知道我想花一些时间解开脑子里和心里的问题。你和爸爸理解不了，我知道，但你们更不知道我有多郁闷。我有多抑郁，只有埃斯特万愿意给我时间，因为他看到了我有多不开心。我决定离开，这不怪你们，而且或许即使停下一段时间，你还是会有同样的结果，这我们永远也不会知道。而我不想活在悔恨中。我的生活就像过山车一样，云霄飞车一样，有时我很想听听你们的声音和想法，即便是消极的那些。我知道上次在纽约我跟你们说话，求你们帮助给我还债的时候，你们是想帮忙的，但你们要求我立刻回到那个我不能回的地方，那是我们最后的谈话。我十分懊恼，我很抱歉，直到今天我才联系你们。我很抱歉伤了你们的心，我让你们压抑我的声音，让你们伤了我的心，我也很抱歉。我想我们已经还清了我们的债。此刻我像自己想象的诗人形象一样坐在这里，水晶一般的群星点缀着深蓝色的天际。我写着，等待着有机会能和我的父亲母亲重新建立起一座陈旧的桥梁。我希望我能再一次从那座桥上走过去。你们的女儿。十年啊。
Either Karen was desperate for a job, or she loved working with kids.
欢乐世界度假村。
Karen has been camping in her own house since we arrived.
那是真的窗帘还是真的是胡萝卜之类的东西啊？
Arthur and Stanley probably want their telescope back.I do remember Karen would drown her pancakes in hot sauce. Ugh, gross.
Gross.
One thing Claire and Karen have in common, their love for pancakes.
Cup, 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 cup.
Karen doesn't even like to leave this place just to go shopping. Karen must have been so excited to finally hit New York.
飞行在夜晚，不要慌乱，飞向大城市的彼岸，停下。建筑钢筋中不朽的城池烂掉，城市街道的弯弯绕绕，但不管我在何方如何旋转，百万个死去的诗人牵引着我，翩然起舞千万遍。去吧，但这次我来指引，直到下一次飞行在夜晚。
Karen looks so young and fragile on this picture. Hard times.
Maggie and Karen.
Looks like they all finally found their home.
Oh, this is 这边的那一群人。
I'm so glad Jacob and his sister are doing okay. They deserve some peace.
雅各的信，他带着他妹妹离开之后，他帮妹妹去买了抗生素，让他就恢复了。Yeah. 下一页。
So cute.
So cute.
Looks like Lila has some competition now.
呵呵。So cute.
她 was that close. Sucks she had to pay all that money back.
若你无法按照合同规定在6月1日向雷文斯伯里出版社提交私稿的情况，我们很遗憾通知您，此违约行为将不会在我们的新诗歌系列中出版您的诗集。根据我们的合约，出版方有权的收回$10,000的预付金。哇，好惨。
Is that the same person who wrote her back in Beaver Creek?
2010年8月4日，是他的笔友吧？你是说过你喜欢热，但我们都顶层屋顶真的很让人透不过气。按照那个小屋跟他用来划水，像下次旅行你也能来。圣人的隐居之地，拜托告诉我你什么时候能还我8月房租？我下个月在阿斯彭肯定需要的，我会在9月5日去见你，不是4日，到时候把你衣服穿上。别惹事，记得给我的宝贝们浇水。关系怎么这么复杂？
So good to have a home again. And a real bed.
他把床让给他，让给肖恩跟那个谁。
Man, I'm still not used to this heat out here.
看，如果登我们的页面，到时候被抓，已经学过一次教训了，这次不能再干这种蠢事了。不然到时候一定被抓包。
Didn't realize how much I miss Cassidy's voice and her songs. And, dude.
啊，找，我们再次跟卡西里联系上了，应该说是他联系上我们了。路上的王者，最终的回家。我还没准备安定下来，我们都在科罗拉多待着，尽量离西海岸越远越好，孤魂野鬼太多了。难以置信，菲恩竟然没在这乱搞。虽然我们并不想念他闯出来的祸，但我会再次给他写几首歌。我们想记住他天使的一面，而不是魔鬼的一面。我很想你，我想离开这个鬼地方去公路旅行。如果能再和你一起游泳就好了。所以你们到了墨西哥之后，最好告诉我，肖恩，别让我去追你。来，我连电话都写给你，这样就没借口了。爱你，凯西迪。
Dad was an absolute fan of this movie.
Chupacabras.
Maybe they were nerds together.
Bruh.
She changed my diapers, but it feels kind of awkward to be here. Gotta keep my eye lube handy. Glad I don't need it as much.
论演绎。
I wish Karen didn't tell me she got a rattlesnake out of the toilet last week.
咦，怕爆！上厕所上还扮演条眼镜蛇，还是响尾蛇？
I totally forgot about that key. Whoa.I should have gone through that flash drive weeks ago.
速写作业、电影、画、别的破乱、图片。
Hey, Dad. Lila always knew how to crack me up.
就这样。
Hey, Dad. Whoa. I should have gone through that flash drive weeks ago. Had no clue there was a network of seed pirates. Karen's a real-life hacker. Karen takes on some small pieceworks for a living. Must pay better than poetry.
感谢你上次的建议专栏，我们收到很多恢复点击率。我知道你不想用社交媒体，但是以你的洞见，可以吸引更多点击率。期待你接下来的作品，请务必将五月和六月的备用清单发过来。祝好运，艾莉安·克莱恩，执行编辑。海盗种子，西南地区本地育种人，旱地特别优惠，苋菜、豆类、南瓜、玉米。更多内容：庄稼人人工授粉。庄稼人工授粉，收割准种子存放。不行，不能看，看我们的页面会出事。不看，好想看，好想被抓。
Karen, letting us invade her space.
好想作死哦。
After all these years.
怎么办？好想作死哦。
Something.
我们要不要作死啊？看了
Brody is so good at describing painful situations and seeing the good into it.
完了完了，可以再次回家了。哦，他这次回去就是要看他妈妈，因为他妈妈得癌症。临终关怀了。啊！好惨，他感到抱歉，我哭了，他哭了，哥哥也哭了，我们都哭了。多年来的家庭纷争瞬间烟消云散，就像这样。我不再愤怒，从没想过事情这么简单，或者说这么艰难。 这无意味着过去的事情没有发生过，或者说我对过去没有责任。哥哥曾经说过我是假自由派，因为在我想要拯救世界的时候，他不得不照顾妈妈和家里的房产。或许他是对的，但我跟他说他有钱照顾这些，该死。如果让我主管家来，我估计会把家里的房产捐了，让我们破产，搬进合作社公寓。我哥知道这点，家庭太他妈的奇怪了。社会告诉你爱自己的父母和兄弟姐妹，而你们这些关系仅仅是出于血缘和偶然。那如果你们互相厌恶呢？如果你们之间只存在随机的基因关系呢？如果随便吧，无所谓，不管我去哪里。都遇到最好的人，最坏的人。这种极端的人很容易出现在凌晨三点空荡荡的加油站里，或者在偏远荒凉的高速路上。是的，在艰难的时刻，我也遇见过非常强大的家庭关系。我知道世界上有一些大哥哥大姐姐会照顾弟弟妹妹，反之亦然。他们帮我理解了我们脆弱的亲情生态系统。在我妈妈的弥留之际，我和哥哥握着她那干枯的手指，她去了另一个地方。我希望那里能比他来人世之前住的地方更好。他走之后，我发现他藏着一些学生时期的旧散文故事，那是我在学校唯一擅长的事。我从不知道他留的这些事东西，也不知道他原来这么在乎。虽然我们从未相互理解，但他一定也为我能坚持自己的道路，努力做善事而感到些许骄傲。妈妈们知道如何让你像个小男孩们一样哭哭啼啼的。我好久没有流过那样刺痛双眼的泪水了，感觉很好。所以现在回到了这个家，虽然我曾经发过誓再也不会回来，这一次我感觉没有那么疏离。虽然多少还是有一点，像我经常说的，独来独往和孤独不一样。现在我要料理一座家产，也承担了许多我不想要的责任。我把这当作是因果报应，或许是命中注定，也或者是特权阶级的法则。别慌。但我可能会暂时放下奔波的生活，看看自己能帮谁做点什么。因为我现在手头资源更丰富了，我肯定我哥哥会同意的。手动挖谷，如果我们追忆往昔后还互相说话的话，好吧，这不是个完美的结局，但却充满希望。说到希望，鉴于现在这个悲哀国家的悲哀现状，我想是时候走出舒适圈了。从不熟悉的地点和人群中记物质。寄出物资，充满着新故事的地方，比如加拿大，或者墨西哥，或者。
We miss you too, Lila.
白天的我都不错，
Always.
在控制之中。凌晨三点躺在床上的我，这是梗图吗？啊！疯狂的猫猫，上传一张新的图片，他是新的朋友吗 ？Free the families。我的小寿星丹尼尔·迪亚兹，失联但不会忘却，我会为你许个愿。啊，好看了，我们作死啦！到时候警察会不会杀来这边把我们抓走呢 ？FBI 出现，从天而降，开着直升机。
I should bring the telescope back to Arden Stand before I forget.Pretty smart. You're never gonna run out of sun in the desert. No matter what happened before, Karen did hook us up here. That counts. David always wants to help, but he's tough to figure out.I hope the UFOs are listening.
Why can't we go there? Let us go there.
Daniel still misses Chris. Hey, your Captain Spirit drawing was awesome.
Thanks. Wish I could show it to Chris. Do you think he can visit us down in Puerto Lobos?
Yep. Let's make it happen.
Yeah. Instead of snowmen, we can make sandcastles.
Wish I could be as cool and as wise as these guys when I get older. We watched a French cooking show with them the other day. Stanley is such a tech nerd.
Morning, Sean.
Morning, guys. Look at that. I thought there was only vultures in the desert.Hey, what's up?
Morning, Sean.
Join us.
Have a seat. Hey, just in time for our special desert brew. And dust free.
Thanks. So much.
Sean, it's too early to be so awake.
No kidding. Hey, how was your sleepover in the canyon?
Amazing. We watched the sunrise.Daniel loved it too.
That's my favorite view out here. It's like ancient times, but it never gets old.
Unlike us, darling. And Daniel'll be here long after we're gone. Hope you looked up.
We did. Thanks for hooking us up.
Anytime. Even my daughter Becky loves to stargaze when she visits us.
That's the only way to get Arthur to camp now. Becky is the real astronomer in the family. Wonder where she got this.
From her mom, probably.
Hope you guys get to meet Becky.
Does she come visiting often?
Not as much as I'd want. Can't really blame her. But you know, well, some parts of the year, this place is full of friends and family. Christmas, for example.
So, why did you come out here?
Because we got tired of people's bullshit. Things change. But being gay is still dangerous. The end.
Sean, I'm almost 60, and I was a happily married man for 20 years until I came out. I don't blame my family for being in shock, but I didn't think they'd disown me. My other daughters won't even talk to me anymore. So why stay?
After we got together, we both had serious breakdowns. Then we got the hell out of the Bay Area. For the better.
I hear that. I'm just so fucking tired of running. I hope me and Daniel find our own way.
You will. People come here to reset their life, become the person they wanna be or used to be. You're smart. You'll figure out your next direction.Right, Gramps?
Speak for yourself, Grandpa. My body might be 59, but I'm 25.
Uh-huh. I'll remember that on the next hike.
I'm gonna see what Daniel's up to. Thanks for the desert brew. These two remind me of Claire and Steven. In a weird, hippie version.
Duh.名字那个超靠背的，而且我们这个应该是已经最快的了。就是我们每天都按时解的话，如果你想，如果前面几天有人错过一天的，错过一天怎么办？他如果错过一天，他要等更久，你知道吗？他错过一天要等更久。我们现在已经是最快的了，已经没办法再快了。中间只要错过任何一天，就惨了。
哼，You think they picked this up at the gas station?
I hope not. It's too cute. Looks like Brody, the bear.
I sure wish we had him around now. He was a good guy. Arthur and Stanley cannot wait for the 4th of July. Me neither.
Hey, Sean. What were you doing at Arthur and Stanley's place?
You're a little too young to be stalking me, dude.
You know what? I saw them kissing the other day. Kinda weird.
You know it's actually normal for people in love to kiss, right?
I know. I just mean, they're really cute together. I hope somebody cares about me like that when I get old. But hey, artist, come by Joanne's place. We're making wild sculptures.
Hold up. I'll be over in a minute.
他应该已经有改过了吧？因为我印象中他的。
We helped Joanne set up this giant vacuum with.
哎，他每日不知道有没有改？
As David
还是有记错？每日好像30%哦。到时候困难次数出来，又要再拖。
Don't shit where you sleep, kid.
又要再拖好一阵子。
Okay, David. Thanks for the explanation.These guys are like social directors here.
对啊
I still love to party.
It's a lot to take in.
So, what are you guys up to?
Hiding from the heat. Careful out there, kid. It's fire falling from the sky.
So poetic.I might work on my ukulele.
Oh, great.
I could get used to that scenery.
奔走。
I bet hippie started this place. I'm starting to see why now.
1975年。
I wish Daniel wasn't the only kid in town.This place is such a trip. It's kind of like a desert mirage. You think you can see it, but the closer you get, it changes. I thought the people here would be like freaks, but they're just sick of the bullshit. Now I sound like a local. I guess I'm always gonna be a visitor.
你们会去拿那个核心数据去买那个吗？买那个金彩箱吗？还是会存着、啊？那之后也要买什么东西吗？ 核心数据，就是困难掉的那个东西。
We helped Joanne set up this
giant
vacuum with binoculars, as David calls it.
现在买得到黑白蛋了吗？
Love the energy out here.
还是之后才会有？
With everyone building stuff as they please. Love watching movies under the stars.Like a drive-in, with no cars. Dude, remember when you totally fell asleep during that Bollywood flick?
Because it was so lame after those cool cartoons.
Whatever. You missed Priya and Stanley teaching me how to dance.
No, I didn't. You can't dance, dude.
Glad to see that artists are allowed to make a mess. Karen and Joanne spend evenings playing and chatting. Kinda like me and Lila. Back in the day. Joanne says she needs all this junk to grow inspiration from.There's power cuts all the time here. But no one's really bothered by it. Joanne can throw a total rager out here. But without asshole neighbors.
第三一只虫虫
This place is the ultimate playground for Daniel.Joanne picks up all kinds of scraps from the desert. She even found a boat once.
船，太屌了吧！那三户里找到一艘船，到底怎么找到的？
I love how they recycle everything into art, construction, or agriculture here.What's up, Joanne?
See for yourself.
Man, check this out.
Okay, Daniel, let's take a little break.
Got it.
That child is something special.
Yeah, I hear this one a lot. Don't worry.
Yeah, I bet. But you have your own talent, Sean.I'm dead serious.
It's nothing special compared to what he has.
Well, what he has is some next level sci-fi shit, Sean. You can't compare yourself to him. None of us can. But what you have is a precious gift that will guide you through this cosmogonic mess. If you let it.
Did you always want to be an artist?
Good grief, no. I tried very hard not to be one. Till I realized it was useless. Listen, if you want to be an artist, you will be. It's not always easy. But in the end, it's pretty fucking cool. Speaking of, do you mind giving me a hand here?
I don't know if I can.
Yes, you can. I just need your input, okay?
Okay. Sure. Why not?
Ah, there you go. Now, go stand over there. Daniel, you ready to start again?
Oh, yes. Hold on.
So, for my next trick, I'd love to see if you can connect these three pieces. I've made a model of what I have in mind here, but go ahead and be the artist. And we don't need a crane to lift this stuff. Daniel can snap these together like block toys.
Hell yeah. Let's do this.
要把它叠起来，意思。
Ready, Sean?
Maybe that's supposed to represent the Earth or a ball.Now, let's throw on that spider.
Totally. Maybe you should keep the same bottom piece, don't you think?
Daniel, you know every artist sees and does things differently.
I know. I just wanted to help him see it in my way.
Yo, can you turn that spider thingy around?
You got it.
Maybe give that spider another twist?
Check it out!
Now, let's move Mr. Pancake's head onto the pedestal.
There you go.
Be careful, Daniel. Don't want you to get hurt. Oh, I see where you're going with this. Clever.
Where's he going?
Sean is about to show you, Daniel. Keep watching.
Okay, Daniel. Can you...Slam dunk the earth ball onto the base.
Watch this layup.
我没有做他的蓝图轴。
You're too far from the original.
Hey, can you turn that earth ball around a little bit?
Sweet.
Feel like we're almost done.
Well, I think this is it. Looks good to me.
Only if the muse approves.
Not what I had in mind, but it's still cool.
You did a great job, Inan.
Well, Sean, Daniel, I think art might be in your family DNA. There's no escape. I think we're done for the day. Thank you so much for your help.
Okay.
That was fun.Joanne is so chill about her art. That's what makes her talented.
我妈弄了一个。
I bet you would like Minecraft.
像机器怪人。
It's kind of like this.
Yeah, I've read about it. It's a video game, right?
Yes, and you can build whatever you want in it.
Ooh, you have to show me then. Precarious patriot, shrouded in dust.
That's cool, Joanne trusted me to help build her sculpture.
Lurid politics. Yeah, you hate it.
You okay, Joanne?
Yeah, as fine as frogs here, sweetie. I like to take a good look at a piece after I'm done working on it. It helps me connect with it.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me be a part of it.
Oh, thank you, Sean. See you around, hon.
What?哦，上面有一个没有拿到 GG， 还上不去了，是因为我们没有完成吗？可恶啊！少一个收藏品。
Too bad there's nobody my age here. But this is where people come to get old.
没东西的，
This part of town is dead this time of year. I should stay around here. I miss those bus trips with Lila and the guys. What's the story with this one?
现在嘞，等凯伦回来。继续做。那我们坐在这边干嘛
？This place is such a trip. It's kind of like a desert mirage.You think you can see it, but the closer you get, it changes. I thought the people here would be like freaks.
But
I'm just sick of the bullshit.
Sick of bullshit. 妈妈回屋子吗
？Super Wolf to the Silver Runner. Copy. I hid something super cool for you to find.Will you accept this quest to find my secret treasure?
10-4. Okay, you're on it, Anno.
Yes. Thanks, Sean. Listen carefully. You must find the two items that will reveal where the treasure is.
Deal.
So for the first item is near the place with many wings that cannot fly.That's it.
That's your clue?
You can do it, big brother. I hope. And don't bother checking mom's trailer. It's outside.
有很多翅膀，但是飞不起来。有很多翅膀，但是飞不起来。
You're way out there, dude. You're warming up.You're lost, Sean. Way cold. Getting warm.
These guys are like social directors here. They still love to party.
Getting closer.
很多翅膀，它不会飞。
Now that's some real patriots.
You're warming up. You're in the middle zone. Warm.
这个吧，很多翅膀。
You're warm.
电风扇，
Ahoy, matey. I found a map of a way.
Yeah. Don't lose it because you'll need it to match up with the other part.
Got it.
Now, for the second item, you'll need to find something that eats the sun.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Getting closer.
在车子堆那边。
Found it. Nice. And it's a tracing paper sheet with a red cross.
Yeah. Now just match up to the other paper. And the treasure is yours, Captain Diaz.
Ahoy, matey. I think I have the whole treasure map.
Aye, Captain. Now you just gotta dig your way to the treasure. Hope you know where to go.
That's a cool... It's so cool that people want to give a second life to their stuff. That's a cool-ass map you drew, dude.
Thanks. Chris told me everything about treasure hunting. Oh, man. You're right there. Just look around. It's close, Sean. Just grab it. You're here.
Hmm? What the fuck?
It's close, Sean. You're warm.
那刚刚叫我们直接拿起来，可是没看到。屁啦！我找到了。
Ooh, looks like something's buried here. Yes.I think I have found the hidden treasure.
Yeah, I knew you could do it. I found this under an old trailer. Looks like gold, right?
I'm not a prospector, but it looks like the real deal.
Sure! You know what time it is. Victory! Dance time! Come on, dance!
You asked for it.
That's too funny. We got a new commemorative item. Next is what? Breakfast.
Gotcha. We'll help her out with the groceries.
I 听到车子的声音，没看到车。好，来。
This part of town is dead this time of year.
挡在路中央。
I should stay around here.
直接被撞死。差点被撞死了！神作，沉醉中， 最后被自己妈妈撞死。
Gotta empty that truck.
You don't shit where you sleep, kid. Okay, David. Thanks for the explanation.
Hey. Glad to see you survived the night.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Good morning.
Howdy, Sean.
How was the town trip?
Hate these trips. People look at us as if we're aliens. Here come the sand people.
The deserters have returned with offerings from Das Kapital.
Jolie! Oh, I missed you. Next time, you're coming with us.
We'll see.
Looking good. What's your secret?
Defying death on a daily basis. And hydrating.
Oh, right. Can't forget your goodies.
Hey, thanks, Angel.
Here.
You're the man, Karen. Catch you later.
Take care. Hey, so how did you guys like your night in the canyon?
Awesome.
It was amazing. So many stars. So quiet. Good call, Karen.
I knew you'd like it, Stargazer. Glad you got to see that.
Hi, Mom. How was the town?
Town life always sucks. But we got something for you. Think fast.
Whoa, yes! Thanks, David.
You want to play catch, Danny boy?
Totally. Me and Dad always used to play, but I'm way better now.
No matter what he's been through, he just wants to be a kid and play.
Yep, Daniel hasn't been like this in forever. You've all been a good influence on him.
About time you boys went camping. Hope Daniel didn't get scared by all the critters.
Nah. Been a while since Daniel's been afraid of animals or anything. He knows he's the bigger threat.
You're right. And he does like to show off. Maybe too much. You boys have been here over a month, and I still can't get over Daniel's skills.
Me neither. But I never figured it out, so I don't try anymore.
That kind of power is dangerous, Sean. He's a walking weapon. Never met someone with a superpower before.
I try to be a good influence. Not always easy, but he listens to me. Maybe I even fucked him up more.
Listen, raising a kid is the toughest job in the world. Trust me. Combat was easier.
Oh, you didn't tell me you had kids. How many?
None. I was a stepdad. Or, in her case, a step douche. Before her mom died, we never got along. She was angry. I was stupid. We were like oil and water, and she was always starting shit.
Guess that's hard for a kid to get a new father.
Especially one like me. I just had no clue how to deal with her. Wish I did. But we eventually made our peace. Anyway, we can't go back.
Nope. Thanks for talking, David.
Better start my delivery now. Found some weird snacks in town. Arthur's gonna freak. Catch you later, Sean.
Oh. Okay, time out. Oh my God, I'm gonna melt. That was awesome, Mom.
Now I know why they don't play baseball in the desert.
You throw way better than Sean.
We're not done out here yet. Let's get this food inside before it melts.
No problem. She is so cool. You think?
Joanne is so cool. Stanley's so cool. The heat is so cool. You're way too easy, bro.
Whatever. Can't help it if I like Karen.
Just be you and I know. I'm just saying. Don't get too cozy here. This is a rest stop.
I know.
That smart that everybody takes turns shopping.
One cup of coffee 豆，标题咖啡因的，混合干果，捕鼠器，西瓜，巧克力棒，烘焙苏打，爽竹粉，乳牛木果油，姜黄，布洛芬，布洛芬，普利亚，他是谁？保险套 ，USB 线。干猫粮、防晒乳、卷尺、滤波器、烤坚果。
Hope my crops will make it.Is that a new statue?That woman is amazing. I have to admit, I do miss that Pacific Northwest weather sometimes.
Yeah, I bet.
You've been here over a month now. What do you think of our little oasis?
Everybody's very cool and way different. Can't even believe nobody's freaking out about Daniel's power.
Well, Sean, it's still hard for me to wrap my head around it. But people here are not going to get in your space. They have their own past, too. That's why people come here from all over the country. For their own reasons. Not perfect, but it works.
It is so peaceful out here. Guess that's what everybody's really looking for. Peace.
You're probably right. Yes, I still feel like we're really privileged out here. There's bad shit going on in this desert.
Yeah. I don't think you can ever really get away from everything.
You can't escape reality. Even here. We just live slightly apart from it.
So, how did you end up here? This place is not on the map.
Like most of us, I was first brought here by someone, Maggie. After I failed to make it in New York, I was lucky enough to meet her down in Florida. She's had a tough life. This place was her getaway. She's long gone now, but her name is still written all over this place.
Well...Thanks for bringing us here.
Oh, Sean. I'm glad I was able to help you. By the way, can you grab your evil little bro so we can all talk?
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just thought we could spend this day together. Just the three of us.
Big brother to Super Wolf?We need you at Karen's trailer. Copy?
Sure. I mean, 10-4.
Hola.
Hola, compadre. How about a trek around the canyon today? You in?
Totally.
Let's pack then.
怎么突然就去远足？他们才刚回来吗？
Should have camped near that little creek. It was so perfect.
Nah. You'll need a good night's sleep after all this. And the car's just half a mile down the path.
This place makes for a pretty cool bedroom, though.
Man. I'm beat.
Aw, sorry. Just got one last thing to show you guys.
I can't can't get enough of this place.
Come on, Daniel. Give me your hand.
Slow
down, Mom. You walk too fast.
More walk, less talk. Then you'll pass me up. Guys, check this out. Now this is nature's art.
It's so big and pretty.
And so quiet, except for the birds of prey. Shh. Listen.
Serious?
If we're lucky, yeah.
Wolf. Better be careful of hunters out here.
Oh, whatever. The Wolf brothers aren't afraid of any hunter. You must hide all the time, Mom.
There's not a lot to do, but that's enough for me. Good thing Joanne likes to come with me.
Oh, I bet she would be fun to go hiking with.
Well, not when I go too fast. She's all about the journey. We usually find a good pace. usually.
Joanne is like Sean. They make art, so they stop to look at stuff. You're way more like me. Fast.
Yeah, I am like you, Daniel. So let's hurry up.
Hmm. I'm like you. 他妈是不是在讲，意思是说，他的能力其实是遗传他妈妈的。只是他妈妈可能一直没有告诉过任何人。好不好？最终这样的大爆点，就是他妈妈也会超能力。没有啦，我在乱猜。因为这样东西可以解释了吗？
啊 ，I love to come here.
解释他的超能力的来源。遗传。
Away.
I bet.
It's the best spot.
Let's sit down.
没有啊，乱猜。
So, hey, I do appreciate that you guys stuck around this long. Thank you.
You actually helped us. You gave us a place to recharge and lay low.
No kidding. I was so beat down after Haven Point.
I know. This is the best place to take some time for yourself. You don't get that chance very often in life. Just know I love both of you so much. I know you had it rough lately.It'll be better when you're settled.
By the way, if you wanted to, you could come with us to Mexico.
That would be cool.
I would love to come see you settled into a new home. You're almost there.But I have to be upfront with both of you. What happened in Haven Point is catching up on us.
Huh? What do you mean?
When we were in town, we saw some stories in the papers. The feds are definitely tracking us down in the region.
Shit.
And they'll find us.
Well,
看来猜错了。
Figures. This couldn't last forever.
So, this is it?
See you, Nana. We'll leave tomorrow.
Can you hand me that bag, Sean? That's why I brought you back here. I made these for the 4th of July, but this is better.
Oh! I love those things!
那是什么东西? 天灯? 真的,天灯?
Whoa, awesome!
Cool. Let's light up the sky.
放天灯。